not mad. I just want to know who did it so I can punish them.
I'm just relieved that I'm not as crazy as everyone says, or said my dad was, or my granddad, or my great-granddad.